Welcome to this new video in which Piu Piu and I are going to do funny scientific experiments. Oh, wow, Piu Piu. You seem to be very enthusiastic.
Yes, it's because I love watching science videos on YouTube, and I was really looking forward to make one too. And there are a few experiments that I absolutely wanted to try.
So, what are they?
First, we're gonna start gently with a lava lamp.
Oh.
Then, egg in vinegar, elephant toothpaste, and...
Elephant toothpaste? They don't use the same toothpaste as we do,
No, Molang! Actually, it's just the name of the experiment. We're not really making toothpaste.
Oh. Okay.
I don't know really why it's called like that. Panko, if you have an idea why it's called elephant toothpaste, feel free to tell us in the comments. Anyway, our last experiment will be... to blow up balloons with lasers!
Sounds fun! Let's begin!
So, Piu Piu, what do we have here?
We're gonna make the simple version of a lava lamp. To make it, we will need some baking soda, vegetable oil, white vinegar, and some food coloring.
And how should we proceed?
First, put the baking soda and pour it into this jar. Then, fill up the jar with vegetable oil.
Okay, done!
Now, I'll mix the food coloring and the vinegar.
Ooh, it's a lovely pink!
Isn't it? I picked this color because I think it will look great with the yellow of the vegetable oil. Okay, Molang, now pour the pink mixture in the jar.
Not working!
Be patient, Molang! It's going to start soon!
Wow! Amazing! But how does it work?
The vinegar reacts with the baking soda, creating little bubbles that lift the vinegar.
Wow! I didn't know science could be so cool! Something's missing!
Huh? Really?
Oh, I know! We missed the lamp in lava lamp!
Molang, the next experiment is going to be very simple.
Oh, really? What have you prepared for us?
The experiment is called the bouncy egg in vinegar. And basically, the name is literally the experiment. So, Molang, pour the vinegar in the jar, please.
Okay.
Now, place the egg delicately into the jar. Be careful not to crack it open, okay?
Okay.
And now let science show its power.
Piu Piu, is it going to be long?
I don't know. Why is it not working? Maybe the vinegar is not strong enough to dissolve the eggshell.
So, what can we do now?
I think I've got an idea. Since the experiment didn't work, I came up with a better plan.
Yes? What it is?
This time, we're gonna use fluoroantimonic acid.
Fluoroantimonic acid?
Fluoroantimonic acid! It's a mixture of hydrogen fluoride and antimony pentafluoride, containing various cations and anions. It protonates some hydrocarbons to afford pentacoordinate carbocations, hydrogen fluoride,
I didn't understand one bit of what you said, Piu Piu.
It's just the strongest acid known to mankind.
Are you sure about it, Piu Piu?
Goggles, please. It's working! It's working!
For the previous experiment, we have to wait at least 24 hours until the eggshell is dissolved.
yeah, I missed that info. Whoops.
So, we will wait and we'll get back to this experiment at the end of the video. Now, Piu Piu, what's the next experiment?
Called elephant toothpaste. It's a very popular experiment because usually the chemical reaction is very surprising.
Ooh.
Okay, Molang, put a bit of that chemical into the flask and mix it with food coloring.
Okay, now, what's next?
I'm gonna mix the yeast with warm water. Now, Molang, are you ready for an incredible reaction?
Why it's not working,
Wait! Let's try with some other chemicals. Now with that, I'm sure we'll get a good reaction. Goggles on.
Piu Piu, are you sure? For our last experiment of the day. What have you prepared, Piu Piu?
Well, I've always wanted to try popping balloons with lasers.
Uh-oh, is it safe?
I'm not gonna lie, it's dangerous. But we are doing it under the guidance of professionals. So, Panko, please don't try this at home. Okay, Molang, please put yourself behind me and put on your safety goggles.
Okay.
Ready! Poof! Puff! Piff!
But, Kakiku, why it didn't pop?
It's because the laser and the balloon are blue. The balloon looks blue because it absorbs any color except blue.
Oh, and since the laser emits blue light, the balloon doesn't absorb the energy from the light, right?
Wow, Molang! I'm proud of you! You're correct! Here, Molang, it's your turn to pop a balloon!
Okay! Poof! Puff! Piff! And we're back one day later for the egg in vinegar experiment!
Let's see if the vinegar really needed so much time to dissolve the eggshell.
Wow! It worked!
Let's get out the egg and put it on the plate. I think after all these experiments, we'll have to do a big cleanup. Wow! So bouncy!
Oh, wow!
Be careful, Molang. It looks a bit fragile, though.
Oh, right.
It gives me an idea though.
Oh? What's in your mind, Piu Piu?
Let's make a challenge. Let's guess from which height the egg will break.
Okay, Piu Piu, why not?
And the loser gets to eat a spoon of wasabi.
Okay.
Why did I talk about this challenge? Okay, let's go.
Help! We hope you enjoyed the video, Panko. For us, it was fun and instructive.
If you want to see another experiment video, tell us in the comments below.
And don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.
Kenny, Lumi,